In the previous video, I talked about the local oscillator for the AM frequencies, the audio modulated frequencies, and I said that I would talk a little bit more about the AVC, or the automatic volume control. And in this short video, I just want to show you what happens when I introduce a negative voltage onto the second input grid on the little mixer valve. I'll let you hear the results, and I'll show you a circuit diagram once I've explained what it is I'm doing. Here I've got a 5k, that's a 5000 ohm 10 turn pot or potentiometer connected across a 9 volt battery, and I have the positive of the battery connected to ground or the chassis, and the wiper of the pot is connected to pin 7 of the mixer valve. The digital meter is connected with the negative lead to ground and its positive lead to pin 7 of the mixer valve, and of course you'll see it's reading negative volts. And you'll see that as I increase the negative voltage, so it drives down the audio volume. But the interesting thing is, I think here, is that the negative voltage is not being fed onto the control grid, it's being supplied to the grids, or one of the grids above the control grid in the circuit. An interesting point to note is that it is not the specific voltage that's important here, but it's a voltage that is relative to the signal voltage that's coming in on the control grid. If the signal coming on the control grid is very strong, then it will need more negative drive on this second grid to actually reduce the signal. Okay, I hope you found that interesting. A bit of a novelty for me, a video less than 4 minutes long. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.